Hey guys, today, well, for a while now I've had these polls on my community tab, on my YouTube channel, and they were, one of them was asking what you wanted some more of, either Minecraft or Roblox. The other one was, I put like four different types of video game, and I asked what you guys like more. And after getting all the votes, Minecraft had the most. So, today I'm starting first episode of Minecraft 1.19 Survival Series. So, why don't we get right into this? Okay. So right here, hello, is spot my spawn. I already see some coal, which is good. Some good ores and stuff here. Just I gotta get out of here first. And I saw that, so I'm guessing we just spawned right in a village, but. Okay. Well, okay. No, not that way. This kind of sucks. Wait. I'll do this. Oh yeah, look at there. We found right in the village. Ooh, that's a cool one. Okay. I just realized I could have used that today. Oh God. That was kind of cool. Beautiful. Look at this. Look at this spawn. I will do that. If I die, I don't have the hassle. Dang. Hi, Mr. Villager. Let's see if. I wonder if this village has a. Because that would be great. This spawning in a village is great, honestly. Church. Oh, little. It's pretty small, but you know, village. I'm gonna go over this. Oh, here's some get some wood. Also, I'm gonna look in all the houses and see if I have a yellow bed. Actually, never mind, I don't need to. Because I see a yellow. Some yellow flowers, maybe. Actually, never mind, because I probably can find fucking tables. Thank you. Yay, yellow! Yay! Now I'm gonna go back over there. I'm definitely gonna take those hay bales though, because that will come in handy for food. So, and put that there. Now I have a yellow double bed. Let's go. Ooh. I'm gonna know what's in the big doors. Ooh, I know you. Ooh, yay, you good. Oh, I need to eat. Oops. Potatoes. That's my first one. Oh, hi, Mr. Ooh, yes. Don't mind me, I'm just stealing your cats. Little traps. Great. Ooh, yay, horses. The only thing is, I don't have a saddle. Very nighttime. Oh, wow. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Honestly, this is kind of bad, really. I'm just gonna there we go. Good morning. Now that I have gone through all these, I'm gonna grab some hay. And then you will be enough. Got some more wood. Okay. Okay. I think for now I'm just gonna steal this house. So. I'm gonna go put this right there, whatever. Yep, no. Make crafting table. Okay. Thank you. Okay, and then now it's combining. We're back, and then we're probably gonna, yeah, I'm gonna bring some blocks if I'm gonna be going down that hole. Oh, what is that hole? Right here. Yeah, I forgot this. Nope. What's the other? Yes, please. Iron, yes, please. Nope, I need to get it. Then I should have brought another thing. Now I'm just gonna go all the way back up there and probably have to be able to make another. Yeah, I mean, that's crap. Maybe I didn't actually need the blocks. Yep, go here. I know, guys. I'm chopping down a tree with a pickaxe. I know. I wonder, is it faster for the pickaxe or not? Nope, I think it's totally the same. Eat. And then I'm gonna get some. And get some iron. Hey, baby. Never mind, I need sticks first. Okay. Boom. There we go. Getting on up here again. Okay. Now I can get iron. This is a lot of iron. I got 13 iron. What's that? Heck yeah. Okay. No. Over there. Get that coal. That's gonna come in handy. Hey, this is a good seed. Yeah, honestly, coal is a really good way to get XP. That's pretty good. Right here. That's supposed to be enough. Ooh, look at there. There's some more iron. Yeah. Nice. Mm-hmm. I should have bed down here. Hey, it looks like it's getting upon a night again. I'm going back up. Maybe. Good spot down there, I think. Yep, goodbye. Nothing to kill it with. Oh god. Thank god that water was there. Else that would have not been pretty. Hey guys, sorry for the interruption, but I am here to ask you to subscribe. It is free, and like if you liked it, and hit that bell notification button to never miss another video. Well, now on with the video. I'll take this stuff. Yes, thank you. Where is my home? Yeah, I'll go over here. And I'm gonna take the extra bed so I can put it down in the mine. Yeah, I don't have enough for this. Enough cobblestone to make a furnace. Just gonna. You know what? In my backyard, I'm gonna have a mine. You know, there's a perfectly good, big, huge hole, a bunch of doors over across the street. You know what, since the village is right above that big hole, this actually might lead to... now it's turning night. And... get out of my bed, idiot. The iron golem thing. Oh, this is so weird. Leave, Mr. Leave. Thank you. Can I make two? Can I make two? Yes, I can. And you know, that'd be really cool. I made like a castle. That's gonna be my next goal, to make a castle. But I wanted to be like close to his village because the houses don't have that much good loot. But that huge cave, I need to stay by. Okay, and then let's do it. I'm going back down. Actually, you know, I'm gonna wait. Ooh. Nothing good. Well, ooh. Are we listening to school? Hi guys. Oh, bad guy. Where's Iron? This way. So then, you gonna shoot me? Yes, I caught it. Oh my god, I thought that was a creeper for a second, but it was just the outside. This is a pretty cool area. Three more iron from that. Don't really have any blocks though, so. And then right outside, no, it's in my house. Beautiful. Now I need to move. Four. And then this plate. Okay. Now I can move. So close. I already have half a set of iron armor. Then I'm gonna put dirt in there, that there, and this old stuff in there, this and this, put that in there. And what are we gonna make? Yeah. Boom. Yeah, I'm just gonna put all my stuff. Okay. And I think that is gonna end the episode. So, yeah. Well, guys, yeah, like I said, just a second ago. I think that's gonna end it up. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. See ya. Find out. Bye.